How do you rate our chances of survival?
I'm trying not to think about it.
Thought he was stalking you at first. Did anyone else in your group think that?
Well, yeah.
Is it possible they could have killed him?
What? No. No, you don't understand. Don't you understand?
If he attacked you...
He saved my life. And I watched him die. I was right there, and I could have done something. I tried to do something. It wasn't good enough.
I thought we were close. After his sister's disappearance, he'd come and talk to me. He said I was the only one who understood him. I thought we had a connection.
If you need someone to talk to...
I'm fine.
Sometimes, after a traumatic experience...
I said I'm fine.
Where's him? Have you found him?
Yes, we have.
What? Where? Where is she?
Sir?
I need to talk to her.
She was in the lodge.
What do you mean? What do you mean she was in the lodge?
In the fire. We recovered her body.
No. She can't be. Oh, God. Oh, fuck, no!
It was my fault Mike died. I wasn't supposed to move. But I did. And he saved me. So it's my fault that he died. You need to listen to me. I don't care if you believe me or not. It doesn't matter because you will. You need to go down to the mines.
What's in the mines, Sam?
I've seen what's down there. And I'd give anything to unsee it.
You spend